like you said, 6 months ago I was here. President Kwesi was nominated and appointed. Today he is a fully endorsed FIFA Council member. I think I remember saying to you 6 months ago also that Ghana should be very, very proud to have a son of the soil, a brother, and a president of football, and a leader and administrator like President Kwesi. We on the outside, we know his caliber, we know his work, we know his pedigree, and we embrace him. And I would like to believe also that you also see in him what we in CAF, what in FIFA, and also the other member associations in Africa, what we see in President Kwesi. Today is a very honorable, historical day. Yesterday was even more historical. We achieved what many thought would be the unachievable. But I've always said this, that in life, when change is coming, nothing can stop change. Absolutely nothing. And yesterday, what the world witnessed was that change had come. Change had come for Africa. Change had come for African football. And to be quite honest, there was no acrimony. It was a peaceful transition. But one that was led by our brothers. And of course, in true fashion, we followed our brothers, like President Kwesi. And I hope that this will be a legacy, President, for your children and all the people of Ghana, that from today onwards, the change that we will all witness in the African football, the change in the African continent, the change in football, will be down to a selective few headed by no other than your football president, President Kwesi. Again, I would like to say that I am a proud member of the CAF executives today, the only female executive member, the first to be elected. I hope that I can inspire other women in football administration. I've always said that football is more than just 90 minutes on the pitch. Football is much more. Football is all about empowering. Football is about embracing. Football is about solidarity. Football is so much more than the 90 minutes win or lose. And I hope that this is what I can preach and I can bring to the fore in African football, that we must learn how to give each other a helping hand. The big brother or the big sister, like in this case Ghana, giving support to Sierra Leone, giving support to Liberia, to the weaker ones, so that we can all grow and develop together, because after all, we are one family. So, with that said, I would again like to congratulate my dear brother. They mentioned one man, which there's no way that I can come to Ghana and not mention his name, and it really saddens me, and that is the late Alhaji Sly Tete. He was my mentor, he was my big brother. In fact, over a decade ago, he was the reason for me meeting your president here today. And I wonder what he would be thinking, watching both of us now in the respective seats that we're in. I'm sure he'd be giving a really proud nod of approval. He left us sadly and suddenly, but at least he left me with another brother who would hold my hand and guide me in the world. So once again, I thank you all. Have a blessed Friday. Congratulations to Ghana. I think you guys are worthy winners.